Know how to identify Facebook malware. Malware on Facebook can take many different forms, but it most often manifests as a link being promoted or sent via Messenger. The main iterations of malware include the following: a friend ambiguously promoting a product or a service, a message from a friend with a link or a video, and a phrase such as, "Is this you?" or similar. Any promotion, pause, or message from a friend which seems dissonant with their tone or usual social media practices. Enable two-factor authentication. Two-factor authentication is a service which requires two methods of verification: a password and a unique code that is sent to your phone to log into Facebook. This means that anyone attempting to break into your Facebook account will need both your Facebook password and your phone in their hand to succeed. To enable two-factor authentication, do the following: go to facebook.com and login. Click the menu icon in the upper right corner. Click settings, click security and login, scroll down to there. Two-factor authentication section. Click edit to the right of use two-factor authentication, then click get started. Enter your password when prompted. Check the text message box, then click next. Enter the six-digit code that Facebook texts to your phone number, then click next. Click finish when prompted. Look at links before opening them if you can identify a link's website and specific page by looking at the URL. It's most likely not a malicious post. This doesn't mean that all readable links are safe. Always examine the context of the post before clicking a link. For example, if the link has something like bz.tp2.com instead of an easily identifiable, avoid clicking the link. If the link is readable but it has been posted in a suspicious manner, avoid opening it. Verify messages with friends. If you do receive a non-contextual link or file from a friend, ask them to confirm that they intentionally sent the item before opening it. When a virus sends such a link or file, no record of the item shows up on your friend's side of the conversation. Naturally, if your friend verifies that they've sent the message, you're free to open the included link or file. Log into Facebook using only the website or mobile app. There are numerous sites on which you can log in using your Facebook account information. Similarly, some Facebook viruses will attempt to get you to enter your login information on an unrelated page that resembles the Facebook login page. Doing this will cause your account to be compromised. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe our channel for more videos. Bye.